You set out to do a thing, and you have good intentions, and you fall short, but your intentions were right. According to our tradition, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala credits us as though we had done a good thing. But if you make good intentions and you set out to do a thing and you accomplish that thing that you set out to do, you get a double reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the teachings of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So what do you have to lose? You want one blessing or two? One blessing or two? You choose, you pick.